like when that music was bumping, man.
I
man.
Her. Yeah.
Yeah.
I
should have
been
Benson. Hold on, man. This is the champ right here.
No, come on.
This is the real champ right here.
Yeah, can I get this stuff
on one leg.
Come on, man.
My oldest daughter was born in Brooklyn, bro.
Yeah.
The one you got in
Brooklyn.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Do you remember Spartan Karlos Balderas?
This guy right here.
Do you remember sparring him?
Yeah, hell yeah.
You told me he's heavy-handed.
I said that, hey, and you know what?
Straight up, quick-handed though.
He proved me wrong, you know what I mean? I was asking Coach Buddy, you know what I mean, what he thought on the fight. Coach Buddy said, you gotta go with Teofimo. Actually, I had sparred both of them, so when I sparred Lomachenko, he got the better of me, to be honest. Well, I did my thing, and I really thought he was gonna win, but that's what proved me wrong, straight up.
He proved everybody wrong.
Yeah, he did.
I think, honestly, though, it's time for all of us to bring boxing everywhere it needs to be at, so that's all it comes to now.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
But you know what made me? It gave me joy and happy to see him become champion. When he became champion, when Shakur became champion, because it's kind of like the new era, you know what I mean? Everybody's on the come up. We got Blue right here, so you gotta see a lot of young gunners in this bitch.
I'm sitting out here.
Fresh out of jail.
Florida, come on, yo. I don't feel like you remember him. He's from Florida.
You know, he just fought and won like 2 days ago.
He did?
Yeah.
And look, he's already back in the gym.
Yeah.
Bro, he used to be at, in Orlando, eh?
Huh?
Yeah, in Florida, we used to be at, what, we had the state house and all that stuff.
Yeah.
He's
not here.
He's quiet, bro. He's hella quiet, bro.
Goes in the corner. Don't talk to nobody.
Who's
not
here with me?
Who's not here with
me and my wife, that's it.
That's cool. Teofimo, how many people bet money on you and won like Ivan Redcatch? Because he came back with $200,000.
No, seriously, I know.
And I told him, be careful with bets because it's a lot of money. But he's like, no, it's a good bet.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, because Lomachenko's a dick. So, especially what happened at
they
time.
They were teammates.
Yeah, I mean.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.